When I think about Good Friday, I think about restoration that will come. I think about everything that's been broken being put back into place. I think about the struggling divorcee, the wandering alcoholic, and the starving child that will never know anything different. I think about bitter people, people that can't stand the fact that other people are breathing the air they feel entitled to. I think about the atheist that is convinced that the evidence simply isn't there. I think about the self-assured, confident young professional that has all the answers. I think about the middle-class, hard-working American that only feels relatable to the skin that he is in. I think about all the cries that I will never hear, the children I'm incapable of helping, and the limits I have as a result of my own humanity. I think about Esho, or Jesus of Nazareth, and the price he paid for me. Good Friday will come, and God will silence everything before changing everything, and all the things that have been broken will be put back into place.